America, attractive Eleanor Holm, band Olympic star, opens World's Fair Bathing Pavilion.
Hello, Miss Holmes.
Hello, Mr. Whalen.
The last time that you broke a bottle of champagne, the splash was heard all over the world.
Well, here's hoping this splash is heard just as loud.
Fine.
Champagne was her trouble in 1936. Remember?
I did drink some champagne because I liked it. It didn't hurt me.